Oye, te oye, oye, te oye, llamar a durar y que te y quiero el paje canal.
Oh, eca, ya, ya, y que poja.
It all started in June 2007 when Chief Almir came to Google for the first time.
Eu sou líder que busca parceria em cima da necessidade. Então, vi que era necessário ter uma parceria com empresa de tecnologia.
Chief Almir said that he had seen Google Earth in an internet cafe. Like the rest of us, the first thing he did was he flew to his home. And when you fly to the Surui territory in Google Earth, it's very dramatic. You could see that the Surui territory is a beautiful virgin green forest, but it's surrounded by complete deforestation.
Esse aqui é outra entrada dos madeireiros.
Eles vão utilizar isso aqui.
A gente está fazendo vigilância e arriscando nossa vida ainda para conservar o meio ambiente também.
Chief Almir told us how his father used to drive off the loggers with bow and arrow, but that wasn't working anymore. The time had come to put down the bow and arrow and to pick up the laptop. The first training we did in June 2008, and we trained the Surui on a whole set of different Google technologies. The next year, in 2009, I came back and brought Google Android smartphones with special software that would allow you to go out into the forest and collect information.
74.
Push the button, submit it over the phone network, and it goes onto a Google map.
So the Surui today use that to monitor their biodiversity, to monitor their borders, and also to monitor their forest in the context of climate change.
Estamos trabalhando com o projeto Carbono Surui. Então, oferecer ao mercado o serviço que a floresta tem para diminuir o gás de estufa.
69.
If you're saying you're going to reduce deforestation and in that way reduce carbon emissions into the atmosphere, you need to be able to measure or show how much carbon you're really preventing from going into the atmosphere. The Indians themselves are the ones measuring the carbon. And so the technology allows them to become the carbon monitors. And they are now have the very first internationally validated carbon project in the Brazilian Amazon.
Mas se a gente pensar no Suruís como um modelo, você pode replicar isso em outras áreas indígenas. Um povo com controle sobre o seu território tem poder.